I remember like it was yesterday. I went to Keith McCarty's house. I sat on his couch to discuss what we were going to do for the next year, and that's when he told me that Yamaha wanted me to ride the four-stroke. My heart kind of sank. I really struggled with what to do. So when I was on a two-stroke, I was racing, training, pushing hard to get every second out. When I was on a four-stroke, I'm riding wheelies, going through the woods, you know, riding with my buddies. It's just a play bike. When I saw the bike, I was amazed by the beauty of it. You know, all the machine parts and carbon fiber and magnesium and titanium and aluminum. To me, it was a beautiful bike. I think everybody was like, what just happened?
Final lap of the final race of the season. Number 20 has got to be feeling good right now. And the crowd is standing, giving Doug Henry a great cheer as he takes the checkers for the third time of the 1997 season.
I can't believe that just happened. I can't believe we just won a Supercross on this bike the first time out. So the whole industry itself just, to me, seemed like it changed with that one race. Yamaha, they took this chance. I mean, I took a chance too, but you know, I believe that they really did their homework when they made this four-stroke.